The new FinTech agreement between Europe and Asia, the United Kingdom's Financial Conduct Authority and the Financial Services Agency of Japan signed the agreement toward the exchange of letters, which is aimed to establish a framework for cooperation between the two countries. The document will also provide guidance and support for FinTech businesses and startups and help them to enter each other's market.